Warrior was watching that boxing bout live, and you can only imagine the kind of energy that you know you get off watching this kind of an event live and seeing Lovlina doing India proud. It was a great match. Lovlina really showed off her strengths through that entire bout and ensured she was dominant all through and has now made it to the semifinals. Borya is through with us live from Tokyo. Borya, just recap for us that entire moment. You know, you witnessed the match live. Great boxing bout, Lovlina emerging the winner.
Absolutely, Akshita, it was an incredible fight. I mean, I came here early. That's why when I did your bulletin, I came here early because I was quite disappointed with what happened last night with Mary. This is exactly where I interviewed Mary last night. I came here, I was halfway to shooting. I turned my taxi, came here because I wanted to watch Lovlina. She came through very confident. When they called red, she was walking out in supreme confidence, relaxed, smiling, took the ring. The Chinese Taipei girl was overexcited, and that was also apparent. The moment the bout started, if you actually watch, Lovlina went on the attack straight, landed superb shots. And from her corner, Ali Kamar was constantly telling her time, 20 second, 30 second, 40 second, piche aja. All the time that was going on. So first round was split. First round was 3-2 Lovlina. Second round was the best. Second round, she took complete control of the proceedings, and it was a 10-round round all through. Multiple landings, multiple jabs, multiple body blows. And if you see, the moment there was a clinch in boxing, this was a problem for India. Lovlina clinched it outstandingly. She clinched, important seconds gone, came back, pushed. That's how she scored multiple points in the second round. You can go through. And again in the third round, the moment she realized that she was in control of the bout, it was very important for her not to let the guard down. She controlled it beautifully. And then in the last minute, from her corner, her coaches were shouting out every 10 seconds, 50 seconds, 40 seconds, 30 seconds. And she was clinching. See the third round. You will see multiple clinches. Why? Because she knew important seconds will go. Fantastic defensive strategy. Fantastic. And that's when, by the third round, last minute, I was telling other people around me, this is over. Lovlina has got it, because there's no way the Chinese Taipei girl could have made up that difference. It was an outstandingly tactically bright fight. Will she be able to go for gold? Will she be able to beat the Turkish world champion? We do not know yet. But from the evidence at hand, this is a much improved boxer compared to what I had seen in 2018 in New Delhi when she lost to the same girl in the world championships. This is Lovlina Borghoen, now an Olympic medalist, who will take the ring against the world champion. So hope for gold. Yes, do keep your fingers crossed. Do not raise hopes high. At the same time, silently pray, because this is a girl on a mission.